So my name is Adam Smith. I'm currently the Director of Security Operations for UC Health. I spent a good portion of my career in healthcare. I have 20 years of security experience, 16 of which are in healthcare. I have been a member of ASIS since 2010 and have really enjoyed my time with it. The CSO Development Pyramid really started as a way to consolidate resources and make them quickly searchable for our CSO members. We thought they were stratified across the organization and you always had to search our resource library for them. So we thought it would be great to have a concise resource library for our CSO Center based on the skills that they would need to be successful at their job. As we started sorting and compiling through all the material, we quickly realized that this was kind of a roadmap for a CSO to be successful. It was all the material and the strategy and the layers of the pyramid represent the key traits that CSOs need to be successful in the role. So the idea was that our junior CSOs or our new CSOs would have kind of a roadmap to these skills that they would need to grow and be more efficient at their job, and also give a resource for the senior CSOs to be able to reflect on and use. So we broke it down into future-proofing, strategy, risk management, analyzing the business, and leadership and management. I believe the CSO development pyramid is essential to senior leaders due to the fact that it lists all of the various layers in the pyramid, various levels that are strategic and necessary to be successful in the CSO program. We all know that our jobs change frequently throughout the course of a year or even over a span of years, where when we first start a business, we might be focused on analyzing the business and developing our leadership and management skills. And then the analyzing business kind of falls back a little bit as we get set and we're deploying our strategy and our risk management and thinking future-proofing of our organization. But as we grow and we flex, you know, it's often good to be able to pull a resource at will to be able to review it to make sure that we're succeeding in the portions of the job that we don't do frequently. So if we do strategy every few years and we're reaching out to those forward-thinking goals, it's nice to be able to kind of go to our resource library, pull up those resources, and refresh ourselves on them.